Good morning. Oh my God. Oh, it's too early for me. It's around. I don't know. But let's go take my sister to the train station. Yay. Woo. Watching Frozen again because I'm obsessed with it. Oh my gosh. I love this heater. I love it. I can't help it. It's like God's creation. It's beautiful. I love it.
I don't think you've guys ever seen my room, but this is my room. One blue wall, one yellow wall, green ceiling. Ceiling fan has blue and yellow paint on it. Picture frames, green curtains, and all that fun stuff. Yeah. But I think you guys like my ceiling and my walls the best because it's awesome.
I'm a little weird today. I don't know why. Well, I'm going to get breakfast now because I've been avoiding the cold hallway area, you know. I mean, I'm in front of my heater, but I can feel the cold coming in. Oh, I don't know what to eat. Maybe Cinnamon Toast Crunch, my favorite. I don't know. I mean, the last cupcake my mom made. That was my breakfast. I love her cupcakes, especially her homemade icing. Love it. Why? I'm trying to eat healthy. Why? Wow. Well, I have like an hour to kill before my sister, you know, is at the train station where I have to pick her up and stuff. So I decided, let's go to Walmart and around that shopping center right by the train station so I can just get out of the house and just, some, you know, kill some time. Because I don't want to be in the house all day. Well, you know, all that fun stuff. But let's do some shopping. I probably won't buy anything, but let's do some shopping, shopping, shopping. I'm done shopping for my kids that I coach. It's Valentine's Day, so I'm gonna give them like a little gift bag, not gift bag, little goodie bags with like candy and like a Valentine's Day card and stuff like that, because I'm such a nice person. You don't have to give stuff out, but I want to because I love the kids that I coach. They're great kids, you know. They're just fantastic, and I love them. In not a weird way, because I'm proud of them. Because they've come so far, so far. Come so far along the season. It's just, you know. But anyway, now I'm on my way to pick up my sister. I don't feel like just sitting around, so I'm just gonna go to the train station and just wait because I have nothing else better to do. But, you know, at least I got the things I needed done, which is great. If I need to get more stuff, I'll get more stuff from the dollar store. No big deal. They're not gonna care. They're not gonna know anyway. I'm not gonna say, oh, I got this from Walmart, the dollar store. Like, I'm not gonna say that. They're gonna be happy with candy and stuff. And that's fine by me. So, on my way to pick up El Samantha from the Crichton train station. Doing some Valentine's Day stuff for my girls. And look how cute I am. Alright, put it back in there so I don't lose that. Feels good, feels good. Oh, by the way, Mama made me some grilled cheese. That's so good. Well, I'm going to eat, and I'm going to get ready for work, and I'm going to go to work and have a good night, hopefully. Whew. Let me enjoy this. Well, I'm on my way to work. I had to drop Samantha off at Mike's house and all that fun stuff. So I'm literally like 2 seconds away from work, you know, it's whatever. Hopefully it'll be a good night and all that stuff. I honestly just put my hair up. I didn't put any makeup on because I'm just tired and I just didn't want to because I'm going to take a shower as soon as I get home. Yeah. Hopefully it'll just go by smooth. Wednesday is a big crowded night at work. Hopefully it doesn't get in the way or anything, but oh well. But let's make it a great night and let's do this thing. Hoya!
I'm gonna go to bed. Good night, y'all.